We do have breaking news coming in right now. A person died after their jet ski crashed at East Canyon State Park. According to authorities, a crash happened around 7:30 this evening near East Canyon Reservoir. Here's a map so you can better picture it in your mind. It's believed at this time the 29-year-old man was operating a jet ski by himself when he crashed into a steep rock face on the west side of the reservoir. We'll update you once we learn more about this.